Today, OceanGate says it is suspending its exploration and commercial operations. The company owned the submersible that imploded during a dive to the Titanic, killing all five people on board, including OceanGate CEO. The U.S. Coast Guard said last week that human remains have likely been recovered from the wreckage. The cause of the implosion is still being investigated.